Hello, Danville Games absent parents.
Phil. Oh, we abandoned our child. No, we left him in a box for 5 years.
Is Dill feeling abandoned, or is he just frozen in time without awareness of time passage?
Well, Phil, Dill being a video game character...
What?
He has not been depressed, aware that we've abandoned him for five consecutive years.
So why was I waking up at 4 a.m. going, my child?
I don't know, man. You refused to go to therapy. It sounds like a you problem.
Okay.
Is this why he came back for vengeance?
Oh my God, that's why he burst out of the coffin.
Daddies.
Yes, Dan and Phil playing The Sims is back. This is it.
Woo!
This is the whole reason that people are here. They don't care about the rest of this crap.
But if you're new to the channel, do not worry yourself, Sally, because we are treating this as a reboot or like a season two.
Yes, of The Sims series. There is no better time to dive in and waste your life than this video right here.
This is the perfect starting point.
As you may notice,
join us.
This is video 64 of our Sims series.
We're competing with network TV at this
point. Jesus Christ, and we're probably thinking the same thing. What the hell is going on?
Do we remember anything about
this? Who are these people? What are all these objects?
I have not touched a Sim in 4 years.
What is all this deep lore about a painting of a melon? Like, what am I supposed to remember?
Wait, it's all coming back.
Oh God, yeah, that's right, these core memories.
Ugh.
Well, here's a little refresh.
Previously on The Sims.
We made a Sim called Dill.
It is our names combined. You get it? It's Dan, Phil, Hal, Lester,
Dill.
Whatever.
We made a house.
It's a terrible roof.
Some lady started fishing out near the house.
She's a goth called Tabitha.
Now they're married.
They fucked. Sorry, they woohooed.
We had a child. His name is Dill plus Tabitha.
Which is Dab.
Yeah.
Do you get it?
Dill got a career as a scientist.
He made a literal death ray.
It can transform objects into new objects. We cloned our neighbor Eliza.
Which was ethically repugnant. Dill got abducted by aliens and was living his Mpreg dream.
And then we had a baby alien that we named Dill plus Alien.
Dalian.
And we got a dog called Nuki.
Which is named after our dead pets, Norris and Suki. Oh my God.
The Pancakes neighbor family have a son called Evan.
Oh, gay shit.
And then Dill got old and he's near death.
Oh my God. Then Dad proposed to Evan over Christmas.
It's an engagement.
Jesus Christ. And then just before our perfect hiatus ending, Dill got abducted by aliens again.
Uh-oh.
Are you ready?
I'm nervous. They're still alive.
We're back.
I thought there would just be a pile of dust.
In the Howlter house. There he is. The man, the myth, the guy that punched out of that coffin.
Oh,
Dill.
Look at the house. Look, I remember the Malapples.
Oh my God, the Malapples is there. Tabitha is sleeping in sunglasses, icon queen, and Dalian, the alien, is stood in the corner of his parents' bedroom thinking about death. Who died?
I don't remember who died.
Us?
We died?
He's mourning the goddamn channel. That's what happened.
Oh,
fucking
God.
Hell. So basically, because the last thing we did was age him up, we can play for about 2 more hours and then he'll die and then the series is over. Great reboot, Dan and Phil.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did it.
I feel like we rushed into aging him up, you know?
We were hurtling towards the end.
He wasn't
I had this
ready.
Hiatus coming. I was like, we need to just progress the storyline. And now we're like, okay.
He was like 35 in Sim years. We were like,
well,
old man.
Look forward to the next video, Dill's funeral. Meanwhile, in space...
So-so!
Dill Howlter, the man, the myth, the legend. How are you doing, buddy?
Oh, Genshima.
Okay, now, you might be wondering, why did these guys abduct me again? Are they gonna make me old man pregnant of my old man butt? No. Don't worry.
Where's Nardu?
We in the Alien Society have seen what an amazing job you have done raising our child, the creatively named Dalian. You treated him with love, kindness. You decorated his room with this weird plushy lizard toy that his mother had a strange relationship with, and he has flourished into a beautiful trans-species specimen, paving the way for the future colonization of your planet.
Bartilsk.
So, as your prize, we are gonna give you the gift of eternal youth.
Waxa.
Yes, we are gonna set you right back to your glory days before it all went wrong.
Kavina Renix? Chop away.
And the wife? The wife. I mean, sure, that's gonna use twice as much power to fire the laser twice. I mean, it's your planet that's having the climate apocalypse, not mine. Here we go! Laser time!
Oh my God!
Oh!
Oh my god, he's young again.
What?
Wow, that is so crazy. Now we can just continue from where we were and it's not weird.
No way. That is brand new information.
That is so crazy. Fuck off, Wolfgang Munch. Not right now.
We're having a moment.
Dalian's off to school. Okay. We have a child.
In his Christmas jumper. We might want to change their outfits a little bit as well.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's been 5 years.
I think he's just in shock. he has his youth back.
This is in real time. Yeah. Dylan Tabitha going, what the fuck?
Are they just like... Maybe we should woohoo now that our backs work.
Are we going to talk about this? Tabitha's first action is to make chips and salsa. Fuck yeah. If I got hit by an alien laser, I'd make salsa. Hey, Dilhalter.
Oh.
Look at him go. Oh, my shit. The aliens want to speak again.
Oh, okay. Interesting timing.
Like... We missed the call. Okay. Oh, well, that's a shame. No, it's fine. Look, we took their offer.
Yeah.
And then it's done. It's okay.
All right. It's been 4 years.
The nostalgia.
Our child is still breathing.
Look at him go.
And it feels right
that
he...
Look at the life in his eyes.
...is this age.
It does.
You know what I mean? Do we all agree?
Oh, fucking hell, the llama hedge. Okay, let's just reacquaint ourselves with what the hell this thing is.
Yeah.
In case you don't remember... Boop-a-da-boop. Oh god, there's a Christmas garland. Wait, okay.
Wait. Let's de-Christmas
wait,
everything.
Shut up! That didn't happen. No one saw that. Right.
Santa's gonna lick him in the night
that's
again.
That's
okay. Father Winter, whatever it was.
Father Winter appeared.
Yeah, he watches you sleep.
That was weird. I'll tell you who watches you when you sleep. Do you remember this?
Oh yeah.
We bought our child a toy that is sentient.
It's possessed by-
Yeah, in this game, sentient stuffed furry animals spy on your children when they're asleep.
There is a demon inside that.
Nuki.
Can we just talk about what the F is going on here? Do you remember all of this?
I think this is like what Dill accomplished in his lifetime. Some kind of science object. A big fish tank, and then just this giant gaming arcade, because that's us right now.
That is the best item in the house.
So Dill had a career as a scientist, and as a result of that, many things happened, such as alien abduction, male pregnancy, but also fancy showers.
And also cloning our neighbor.
Oh,
that was also
fuck.
A thing. Yeah.
Oh,
do you remember
oh
that?
Oh my god, we cloned our neighbor.
But we made a polyamorous relationship situation next door.
We have irrevocably fucked this neighborhood, Phil, with our shenanigans.
Speaking of that, we're gay now. Does that mean Dill is bi?
I think Dill was always bi.
Was he always bi?
But we have a gay child.
We have a gay child.
So that's continuing the queer legacy.
It's okay.
Onwards. Now let's talk about this decor. We designed this house several years ago, and I think it was slightly inspired by our 2012 London apartment.
Yeah, look at the chairs. That's exactly the chairs we had.
Our style back then was like geek chic. We were like, oh my god, we've got colorful dining chairs.
It was cool.
We've got an Iron Man poster. Now it is ultra modern, tasteful, gay core.
And I fit in a little bit of geek where I can.
See that moss bowl? How the fuck does my arm work?
It's that way.
Jesus Christ. That is ultra modern, tasteful gay core, whatever the fuck I just said.
This is Phil core. You know, the other day, I was just sat holding this and I was like, and Dan was like, what are you doing? I didn't even realize.
Look, I understand if you're holding something.
It's quite satisfying.
It's quite satisfying to be like that, but you need to understand. Like, I walked into the room and I saw grown man Phil Lester just doing this.
I didn't realize.
And then I was like, "What are you doing, Phil?" And he was just like, "Oh,
it feels good around your hand."
I don't think it's an interior design disaster.
I like open plan.
Look, it's well designed.
Did the pig predict the golden pig?
Oh my god. I see what we were going for. This is somewhat tasteful. The backyard is a bit of a disaster. I don't think that we were flawed. It's just the style is a bit much for my eyeballs.
It's a little bit much. I feel like the bedroom is a little bit Argos, but I like it.
Don't come for Argos.
I'm just saying, like,
our whole goddamn house was Argos when we moved to London.
Argos energy.
Fail!
This is incredible, though.
Dalian's attic loft. This is teenage culture right here. Look at this shit.
He knows all about Skibbity TV toilet or whatever it is.
Is that you trying to relate to Gen Alpha?
I'm down with Gen Alpha.
I
know the memes.
I don't think you, as a grown-ass man, should be down with Gen Alpha.
No.
Doesn't mean that I want to be immersed in their dystopian Roblox universe.
It's
no
TikTok
thanks.
That wants to show me.
I just clicked on Dalian and he's sad at school.
Oh,
oh my god, he's lonely.
Dalian.
Well, I mean, he's lonely at high school, checks out.
I feel like they've updated a lot of stuff about the game as well, so we might be surprised by some
stuff. In the 5 years since we played this, there's literally about $10,000 worth of Sims expansions that we can play. So we better do some sponsored posts just so we can afford the Sims. Sims expansion. I hope so.
We still have to pay for that church as well that we hired.
Wow, great freeze frame, Phil. I mean, Dill. I mean, what? Who am I?
Who am
I? Dan!
Can we get a new freeze frame before you start talking about Dill? Because this looks a bit inappropriate.
Oh yeah, that's so much better. God, that's my freaking sleep paralysis demon right there.
Oh my god.
Did you watch 10 and 4 games every day for 5 years?
Dill's a mixologist.
He did. He
can create 5 types of excellent drink.
That's incredible. One small issue is we retired Dill. When
Dill
he was
doesn't
old.
Have a job.
He's jobless.
Sam, the way that they phrased that, Dill doesn't have a job.
No.
Right, so I think in this new phase, now that he's not an old person that's retired, we need a new career that won't lead to alien abduction and male pregnancy.
That's true.
Yes, okay.
I thought he was good at cooking. Is that only 2?
Handiness 10. That's me just being like, why is the toilet constantly exploding? Oh, God. Cooking 10. Just not gourmet cooking. Yeah, I know it's gourmet. Gourmet. Before I get some comments that are like,
Dan, did you know that it's actually pronounced gourmet?
He loves Tabitha. He does not really like Erica Pancakes, the neighbor that lives opposite.
That's
Jesus.
The clone.
Okay. Oh, not fucking Father Christmas.
Clement.
Dill has a deep hatred, and he doesn't need to shit. What a great
that's
day
great.
To be Dill Helter.
I'm happy for him.
This
all
is
in the green.
One. Join a club. What kind of club would Dill join?
What's the combination of us, our interests? Very
sleeping. Shut the fun. Like, when is the joke?
Very cool dude.
Violence and being annoying.
Also, he can transform things.
Oh, for God's sake.
Transformation
right.
of the day.
So,
this is my favorite part of the game.
We choose a thing in our environment to just zap with a laser. Right, what do we hate? The pig?
No, not the pig. Stop it. No! We need to choose a big item because it's a big return. This
and
chair.
That.
No one sits there.
That armchair.
Yeah.
It's basically in the way.
Yes.
Yes.
Here we
Are
go.
You with me?
I'm ready.
I feel like we're doing something impulsive right now.
Here we go.
Okay. The transformation of the day is...
Come on. Oh, another chair.
Are you joking?
With no back support.
Where's the Cthulhu?
Do it again.
Or is the game just going, have a more tasteful food?
Do the other chair.
That's canon now. Do the other chair.
Do the other chair.
Who is this chaos beast?
I want to transform everything.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, this is it. This is it.
This is it. No going back.
You do it.
Okay. The transformation of the deer is...
Are you big brother?
Yes.
Deer, it. The chair is now...
Another chair.
Okay.
Have they changed it so it's always going to be the same kind of thing?
I'm not even keeping this hoe.
Why do we need a lamp? We just keep getting checked. I wanted to get something good.
Only to test the hypothesis of do things always transform into similar things?
Okay, is it going to be another lamp? Transform.
Ooh! It's a goddamn cafe board. What the hell do we do with that?
That gave me great, pleasing feelings in all parts of my body.
I don't want to know. All right, Tabitha. Oh, yes! Tabitha has a relationship with the creepy dinosaur in the garden.
They are in love. That's why they've been relegated out. Why is there a toilet out
Why there? Is there a potty next to the dinosaur? This is fucked. I hate everything about this.
What's going on?
Okay, I feel like I've truly reacquainted myself with this situation.
But do you know what this video needs? Some more
gays.
Gay. Yeah, we need to gay it up. And to do that, we're going to head into the city and see our boys.
Is it hard for you to speak
yes,
sometimes?
Yes, I feel like my tongue is too big.
So the sentence you wanted to say was, we're going to check on the other Sims.
Yeah.
And you had a full like, linguistic meltdown.
Oh my god, look at all of these places.
And where do the gays
They're
live?
Here.
Where are the gays?
That looks suspiciously like our Manchester apartment.
That looks disturbingly like we live that. 21 Sheik Street, ooh la la. Fuck Heartstopper, this is that shit that's better.
Dabstopper, oh he's thinking about Woohoo, as all gays are apparently.
Evan is late for work. Evan, what the hell are you doing? Evan is just chatting to someone. He's role-playing right now.
Evan, we know you're a nerd.
Get off Omegle and go to work. This is a lovely neighborhood.
It's great.
I like what's going on here. These guys are living that bougie life already. Yep. They've got the floor-to-ceiling windows. They got that mirror. Again, it's a bit colorful for me.
I love this. It's got the perfect amount of color, I would say. Yes, there's a combination between both of us.
Oh my god, look, their coffee table has got grass in it. Well, that is so Moss Bowl energy.
He's feeling flirty.
He's feeling flirty.
Do they have time for a quick.
He's watching romance
before they go to work.
Are they gonna do it?
Yeah.
Be enticing. Here we go. Let's get right back into this romance.
I'm sorry for saying bang.
I know you're late for work, babe, but I was watching Young. Wow,
they are feeling enticing.
That's like a bold move. I feel like that's a good way to break your neck instantly.
They're both
just
wearing
say that.
Very warm clothes for.
Oh my god! It was just a ploy to get on Omegle. Who you been chatting to, babe? No one. Okay, honey, why are you wearing Christmas clothes still? Yeah. That was 5 years ago.
Sheesh.
Yeah, man. Get off Grindr!
Literally looks like Grindr.
We haven't even said it yet. The last thing that happened immediately before we stopped filming was the proposal.
Oh, yeah.
They are engaged. Did that work?
Not really.
I tried really hard.
They're engaged, and everyone's lips were screaming at us, when is the wedding? When is it?
You don't just propose and then have a wedding.
Day, what I'm going to do is...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
The wedding will be this year.
Yeah. We need to plan the when, the where, the how, the what comes after.
Yeah.
There's a lot of time to enjoy here. Gross. Physical intimacy, woohoo. Yeah, I mean, it's on his mind.
He's thinking about
Hoovers. We need to do it now, otherwise he's going to hit up someone on the floor below.
Yeah, do we want to get the Hoover out? Not this time.
Ooh. Now, in case anyone's forgotten, was he the child of Bob and Eliza Pancakes?
Yes, he was.
Yes. Okay.
They were our next door neighbors that we set fire to their house.
And then replaced his mum with a phone.
Out of the boxers, into the jeans.
Hell yeah.
Sure.
Let's put on slippers first.
They need some curtains in this room because people could see this.
Oh god, that was a bit twishy for the Sims. Jesus Christ.
A lot of wriggle in there.
Okay, he's late as fuck for work right now. I guess the next stage in Dab and Evan's life is Evan getting a new job.
I think so. Getting a different kind of job right now.
The briefcase is red and sorry. So is... I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad. That was quite good.
I'm sorry.
And now they're asleep.
Oh. Get to work.
Go to work!
Do you remember what his job is?
No, that's a good point, actually. Evan, what the fuck are you supposed to be doing? He's a medical
intern! Oh, no. People are dying.
People are dying! Go to work.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's feeling very happy after his woohoo.
Yeah, yeah, good for you. I hope that helps you put stethoscopes in people.
What?
And just to recall you, why isn't Dab working right now? It's because he's a background actor.
He is.
And he ain't getting no money.
They've got $712.
Oh my god.
They really need to go to work.
Oh my god. So he's the creative fancy one. He's a painter. He's an actor.
Now hopefully he won't be too shocked that his dad is now young again.
It'll be fine. His brother is literally an alien.
It's true.
I think that Dab's on the inside. I like that we've got the A plot, B plot. We've got the new life of Dylan Tabitha and we got the gays planning their wedding.
Yeah.
I like where this is going.
I think we're going to split things maybe 50-50-ish.
50-50?
Well, yeah, because Dylan...
What about Dalian is a full-ass person with their own life.
All right, yeah, okay.
They're going to have an ABC.
A C-plot.
Wasn't there also, literally, an entire expansion just about high school?
Oh my god, yeah, and a university one.
We can do, literally, an entire high school drama and an adult gay drama and a new life as an old adult alien couple in their neighborhood. Oh my god.
Sure. Okay. Game?
Dalian's back from school. Oh no. Dalian has been doing poorly in school and he's a high school D student.
Dalian, it's not all about grades.
My child, he's sad and it's time to wear black.
Oh, he's
sad
emo.
Because I'm sad. You wouldn't understand. Nobody would understand.
Do you think he's going through an emo phase?
He is our emo alien child.
Amazing. You know what we've got to do then?
I'm more invested in him than everyone else. What?
Dye his hair black.
How do we do that?
This is exactly what would happen.
So this is his human form.
Yes.
Okay. Wow, that was dramatic.
Wow,
what a transformation. It's not that bad. No, we need to do
We need to like an emo.
It has to be a phase.
Oh my god.
That's your hair. Who requested? Look, this is the downfall of Western civilization.
What's going
right
on here?
Now. How have we as a culture enabled, I mean, everything about what I've done on the internet the last 10 years has enabled this in the next generation.
I can't believe The Sims has catboys now.
That's a haircut. I love that they're not like, oh, this is a whole, you are a different species. They're like, fuck it, just have the ears. We don't even know what it means.
We are catboys. These are our Final Fantasy 14 catboy characters.
Whoa.
Very important to us. We spent thousands of hours with them. That's my chocobo Clint.
Clint.
Yes.
What is the most emo haircut?
Quite emo.
Oh, ooh. My god. Well, there we go.
That's it.
I just got sent back to 2005. I am on MySpace.
This is what I was
not listening to Fall Out Boy.
Brave enough to do to my hair. I always wanted some streaks in there as well, but I never did it.
So every day it's that at the moment. He is not a kid anymore.
No,
he is not our alien baby.
A teen.
Mom wouldn't understand! Okay, what is the most emo clothing we got here? Tabitha was kind of a goth mum, so I feel like it makes a lot of sense that he'd inherit this side of her.
Yeah, true.
Because wasn't that literally...
That was Tabitha. So they're like the other one. Yes!
Oh my god.
Perfect.
That's it.
Yeah.
That is it right there.
And then we need some black jeans. There we go.
Oh, hell
that's
yeah.
That's it. And then...
What? Where are the Converse? Where are the Vans? We need where are the those gay-ass shoes?
Yeah. Yes!
Oh my god. That just looks like me 10, 15... Oh my god, how old am I? 97 years ago.
He was saying he feels emo. Now he is definitely feeling emo.
I love that Amoodla just went, I'm kind of sad right now. And we were like... My brother, yeah. Welcome to the Black Parade. We're going in.
My emo transformation was not about being sad. It was more about wanting to look cool.
You just co-opted the culture. You didn't feel emo. You just wanted to look emo.
I wanted to look emo and attract emo boys.
Black nails. Gotta get that in. What a masterpiece. Character growth.
He's feeling emo. We made him emo.
I'm so ready for this. Hell yeah. He's even got the blue aura.
just keep it in. I don't want to go. Oh! It's so perfect.
Icon! Yes! Dill's got a text from Dab. Is it okay if I come hang out? Yes, we need to have a family meeting, actually.
Okay.
I feel like something quite important needs to be discussed.
Mm. Psych yourself up.
He's writing poetry.
When you start high school, it's all gonna be okay.
When he starts high school, everything's gonna be fucking awful.
I know,
what the hell are you talking about, you goddamn liar?
Hey, son.
Hey, son. Okay, family unit. It has been an adventure. Here in the Owl Slide house.
Yeah.
But now something irrevocable has happened. An alien has made us younger. Dill Halter cannot continue to exist in this neighborhood.
He can't. It's too dangerous.
He's
going to
get locked up in Area 51. We know what the American government's like.
Have you seen E.T.? Here's the thing.
We feel like...
For the safety of the family and also this new chapter of The Sims.
This journey that we're all going on together in this new era, and also mainly as an opportunity to update the interior design. No, it's about the in-game lore of the alien shit that we're trying to run away from the secrets.
The Halters are moving house.
Say goodbye to the Owl Slide.
I mean, the next house might have an Owl Slide. We never know.
Look at this magnificent bitch.
We are either gonna...
In golden hour.
Yeah.
Look at the shadow.
We're meant to make people not
It casts
sad.
Upon the neighborhood.
We are going to either build a house from scratch or buy a house, but we're moving.
We're shaking things
to
up.
To a new neighborhood.
The Halters are getting out of here. Look, it's that time. Yeah. They lived a whole life. They were ready to retire. They got this 3-bedroom massive house. They don't need all of this stuff.
They don't.
They need to start a new life in a new neighborhood now that their gay kids are out of there and they've got an emo and a Shiba Inu to raise.
Yeah, think about it though. We're gonna have new neighbors, new friendships, new experiences, new jobs.
Can we make a pact that we're not gonna clone our next door neighbor's wife? That's a no, and you want to do it.
I want to do it.
Right. We have had...
He's crying.
Look at him just crying there.
Oh, no.
A life.
It'll be okay. It'll be okay.
He met Tabitha. They had a child, a dog, a career, alien abduction. And then here we are, after a crazy age reversal laser. It is the end. But also... the beginning.
Stay tuned. In the next episode, we're going to be moving, so subscribe to make sure you can see that in your subscription box.
If you want to see Sim Heartstopper, if you want to see Sim I'm Not Okay, the music video, and Sim whatever the hell Dill Halter is going to get up to, subscribe to Dan and Phil Games. We really appreciate everyone that chooses to waste their time watching us nerds get incredibly stressed out by this incredibly chaotic game, but it's going to be fun.
Bye.
Goodbye.